Mr. Sudhakar of Outreach and Ravi are going to explain how, we'll see how the filter is assembled. A quick look at the filter's drawing. This was developed in IIT Kanpur. This is a domestic defluoridation filter. There are two parts to the filter, the top part and a bottom part. Both are stainless steel without a seam. There is a layer, as you can see here, of activated alumina. The water has to remain in contact with activated alumina for a certain amount of time, and it is designed for that. So each filter needs around 3 kgs of activated alumina, and there's a particular grade. This is how the activated alumina looks. So what is done is the bottom part of the filter. There is a tap like this, and this part of the filter receives the filtered water. Mr. Sudhakar is right now assembling the tap of the filter. So then there is, this is the top half of the filter. The filter drips down through this hole at the bottom. On top is this unit through which the filter enters into this, so that it drips down in the bottom. So this is put on top like this, and right after putting this, the activated alumina is filled up like this. Filled up like this, so that 2 kgs of it should come, and there's a thick layer of it here. And once that is done, this cap is put like this on the activated alumina, and then you pour water into this, and then you put a cap like this. You put a cap like this, and that is your water filter that's ready. It's a domestic defluoridation filter. After a certain amount of use, typically 1500 liters of water, this activated alumina is removed, and there is a process called recharge of the activated alumina. That recharged activated alumina can then be, it is regenerated, and then it can be put back into the filter, and the filter can be reused again. So this is the domestic defluoridation filter. The size that we now see is a 25 liter size, meaning that the top and the bottom put together hold around 25 liters of water. This is available also in 30 liter size and 40 liter size.